here at Carter Lake, these golden eagles like to roost on the rim across from their nest. From here they can catch the thermals rising just beyond them. And they can soar off to wherever they want to go to hunt today. That right there, I've learned, is a predecessor to flight. So we're going to zoom out and see if we can't watch this one take off. I heard the baby behind us. Not quite sure why my camera's doing that. If I had to guess, I would say the movement of the clouds behind these birds is confusing it. Once again, you can hear the baby. Capture this. Oh, no, she flew away. Anyway, somebody in there is what's making all the ruckus behind that privacy bush. So one of them is circling back around, and it is aiming in the direction of our nest. Sorta. It's almost like it doesn't want to reveal what I already know. And that's the location of their basket.